Hey guys, this is Mark DeGrasse with the Fitness Dysfunction Workout Plan and Day 11. Alright, today we're going to do, it's kind of similar to what we did the other day where we had the first four circuits followed by the happy ending, but today we're going to be using a sandbag instead of a kettlebell. So it's going to be one controlled sandbag lift followed by some kind of grip strength or endurance training. So you're going to do those back to back, again 3 to 5 sets of 20 reps or it'll be time for a lot of the grip work. So go and try it out, let me know what you think. Remember, tomorrow is a rest day, so go crazy, within safe limits. But remember that you're gonna have a rest tomorrow, so push it as hard as you can. All right, let me know how it goes. We'll be right back.